When a customer calls, you want to be able to quickly make notes, schedule follow-ups, and create tasks. In this video, we will show you some important features that you can use to manage your customers. To start, you need to have installed DejaOffice PC and migrated your data from a compatible database, such as Outlook, GoldMine, Palm Desktop, Google, and so on. We have migration guides and videos linked in the video description. Launch DejaOffice PC and choose Contacts. Click the magnifying glass icon to search for a contact. We will search for Aaron Butler. Type in the name. I can press the Tab key to cycle through the search filters. As you can see, since there is only one contact in the list, it is already selected. In the view panel, I can see the contact's company, their time and time zone, phone numbers, email, website, and so on. I can also see my notes, history, and scheduled items. I will make a note for Aaron by clicking the notes, and then clicking the date and time button. This places a new line with a timestamp. I can then type out what he is telling me on the phone. I need to send him an updated contract. I will make a task here. I will set the due date on the task for tomorrow with a note detailing what needs to be done. Now he wants to set up a call for later today. I will make an event. Note how the location field autofills from the contact's address. The event scheduler says that I have a conflict at 10 a.m. I can check this conflict by hovering over or clicking the conflict detected message. When I go to reschedule the event, times which are already scheduled show up in dark gray. I will choose an available time, such as 2:30. I will add a note to the event. The new event and task have been added to the next actions panel. Now I have finished my call, and my follow-up notes are all complete. I can move on to the next call.